Bun.js is claiming to be the fastest all-in-one JavaScript runtime, 300% faster than Node and Deno in serving HTTP requests, performing native and SQL operations. Let's look at its features. Bun comes with Prebuilt Fetch, WebSocket and other web APIs, which is really convenient. It also has its own transpiler, so TypeScript and JSX just work. You can use NPM modules in Bun, which I think is a solid feature, because NPM has the largest amount of modules which I use every day. And I don't use Deno because of lack of good NPM support. Some modules just doesn't work in it. It also claims to be 20x faster than Yarn. It is pretty fast, isn't it? Also, you don't need to use dotenv module anymore, because Bun automatically loads environment variables from dotenv files. So that's really convenient. Now you guys must be thinking, how does Bun work? How is it so fast? Well, it extends the JavaScript core engine, which is faster but more complicated than the V8 written by Google, which are using currently in Chrome, Node and several other platforms. It's written in Zig, a low-level programming language with manual memory management. Most of it is written from scratch, including all the amazing features and APIs. Now all of you guys must have this question in mind. So should I start using Bun in all of my projects? It does look very good and fast. Well, I wouldn't use Bun in all of my projects considering it's in its beta, and there could be a lot of glitches. But I would recommend you to definitely look out for its further development, because it does look very promising. Well, that was Bun.js. Let me know in the comments what you would like to see next. My name is Earth. See you in the next one.